Heaven, this flying crew and Compass Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Indianapolis. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all luggage stowed until the aircraft does arrive safely at the gate. The captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. For your own safety and those around you, we ask that you exercise caution in opening the overhead bins, as the article shield placed there may have shifted during flight. We certainly have enjoyed serving you, and you have choices when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. If you are continuing on to Kansas City or Dallas, this is your aircraft. Keely will be coming from the back to count you as a through passenger. For those of you that requested wheelchairs, it is extremely important that you remain in your original seat. It does take time to get those wheelchairs. There's 9 of you. They have to steal them from other gates. So otherwise, you might be left standing out in the jetway, and we don't want that. So please remain seated. I'll let you know just as soon as those wheelchairs are available. If you are continuing on, again, stay in your original seat. Keely must count you. It is a completely full flight again. We're going to try to expedite our departure as quickly as possible. Therefore, it is important that everyone stay in their original seat that's continuing on. Just as soon, and we're also having a crew change as well. We'll let you know when you can change seats. Thank you.